still people in the mine!
Fine, I'll go.
Hell of a golf shot.
Does she scare you just a tiny bit?
Who, her? Yes.
Even though we weren't saved from total destruction, thankfully, Birdgirl and her friends have generously offered to relocate everyone while they rebuild Seven Town exactly as it was, but way better.
We have?
Well, that may have been me, on behalf of the team.
I speak for Judy Ken Seven when I say it's a new day at Seven and Seven. She will atone for the sins of her father and clean up this mess.
While not admitting guilt.
Oh, no, Baltimore's still in there, huh, Jude?
Welcome to the nest.
Just a little something I threw together when I was a little too into us. Yuck, right?
I hate this height.
Hey, who's the guy?